Today, the Perry School Board will gather to discuss renaming the high school gym after former principal Dan Marburger. Marburger was shot while trying to save students from the 17-year-old gunman. Marburger died of his injuries 10 days later. He's remembered by the district and the community as a hero and a tireless public servant. He was principal for 27 years. The board meeting is scheduled for 6 tonight at the high school.